This can't stand.
Sarah's okay, boss. I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar. I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
So what do you want us to do?
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies, put them in wheelchairs, bust their faces up so bad even their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
We know where they're holed up.
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown.
Then Big Biff will know something.
Tommy, go to Vinny, get us some gear.
Meet me at Biff's place.
Yeah, okay.
Leave these punks laying in the street. I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.